okay, so what the hell am I talking about? It's obviously a Sega Genesis game because you probably recognize that logo. Oh, Dr. Robotnik's! Dr. Robotnik's face? Holy shit, look at those teeth.